let's have your attention for the start of your afternoon. The service, the songs, and we want it to be a worship service as well as a song service. I want you to just feel free and get into the service. I mean, we don't want to come here to be so stiff-necked that we don't really feel the Spirit while we're singing and while others are singing, but don't forget that our purpose here really is to worship the Almighty. I believe at this time it'd be good if we'd all just stand and let's have a word of prayer before we start our song service. And fingers come to start singing for us. This way it'll loosen everybody up. Just Over in the Glory Land, number 48. Everybody just get a book and let's sing right out. If you'd like to stand up at this time, go right ahead. Just Over in the Glory Land.
Let's do it in G there.
23 for another congregational song, then we'll change over to our special singers. Number 23, Captain in Canaan's Land.
Hallelujah. Do it in sand, G, sand, sand. You want to sing a song for us, Artie?
That's right.
Okay. I don't think mine will be much good now.
One vote. We have to remember history a little. Giving up Yahweh and his chosen people. He chose Israel to serve him. It wasn't long until he called them down into Egypt to try I let it out, they're putting bondage, trigger bondage. He sent a man, Moses, to bring him out, lead him out of Egypt, and back into the promised land. And he made one fold, 12 tribes of a nation. And a short time later, 10 tribes were suffered to be captured by the northern armies and taken north. And 40 years later, Yehuda and Benjamin also sinned after the sins of Israel. They too were captured by the northern armies. Let's try to grant this song be our will. One fold. Yah had remembered Israel before knew of old his promises of firm and sure to make of them one fold. And tribe were rent from David's fold, prodigal to Rome. As David wrote, they are straight now, invite the wonder home. Two tribes, who said the kingdom lost, saved others in despair. To them Yah sent his promised one, who died their sins to bear. Whom could not retain his prey, triumphant who death lost. Yahweh's lamb, he said today, to meditate I call. 12 tribes divided, 10 and 2, both stumbled like a stone. The 10 rejected his covenant, the 2 he named his own. Yahweh, let's see, get straight. They are bitter yawn with Israel, hear that coming king. 10 tribes bow at Yahweh's feet as to his cup they cling. O King of Kings, eternal one, O bright morning star, let all the earth rejoice in thee, whose holy shape we are. O Shepherd King, O Paul, make one, we wait on thee today. Thy kingdom come, thine will be done, teach us, O Yahweh, to pray. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I guess age doesn't tell everything when a man can take my glasses and see. I'll tell you what, I can't see without them, and even now I'm going to have to get them adjusted because they're kind of weak for me. Thank you, Brother Harry. Okay, Edward, come up and sing for us here.
Okay, this gentleman on the back there, come up and help me play.
Okay, Brother Collier, he wants you to help play for him.
I don't think we're, I'll just stand up here, I don't think we're perfect, but king, you know, in life, sometimes we're not in king, but we won't get that way. Get in king.
Amen.
Get your guitar, we just stand up here, if you want to. That's the preacher's place by the time.
Well, he may stay back there, Edward.
Oh, see, I'm sorry about that, sir. I'll go back there then and say, see the preacher. Well, I think I can press my voice a little strong. If y'all can't hear me, y'all let me know. Can you hear me?
Go ahead.
I'll try to sing one of my old favorites. I don't have the words all in front of me. Maybe I can remember them. So y'all pray for Edward Pennington. Yeah, tomorrow. My skies will all be blue. shore because it's hot.
Somebody said they want to hear some banjo picking, so we'll start off a little bit. Song, go to radio, y'all play along there. Key of G. Title of the song is Purple Rose.
Well,
get back in key of G there. Not too much trouble. I should have did this before. Hallelujah. My good old one here, Great Speckled Bird. Y'all join in on this one if you know it. What up, beautiful boy?
Falls. You don't get.
we had some lads back there, and I'm not going to get too involved, but she does not live in George. Bill thought that I would be afraid to say that. We're talking about Martin's, her last name. I was trying to get her name right.
Somebody put you up to say that, sir.
No.
Travel. glad to say it this evening.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. And it's a wonderful feeling, praise God, that you know your name is written down in the book of life.
Yes, hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Bless them, y'all. Hallelujah.
Got him. There's peace in the back.
listen to the words of this song. Spread those mics around up there, Bill, where they? Get you going on the mic.
Listen to the words of this song, sure enough. Guess if you can't walk with Joshua up in the sycamore tree, you gotta come down on them. You know what I mean? That's the message of the song.
Some man paper, that's fine, sycamore tree. repent and get ready.
The title of this one is He Can Say Peace. see.
Start it over.
Does this seem too loud?
No.
It seems loud up here.
We got a monitor you hear me say.
Sorry about that.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. I just didn't want to kill nobody.
If you get the monitor, you hear the figure.
There is peace and contentment in my Father's house today. Lots of food on his table, and no one is turned away. There is singing and laughter
Over the sewer highway and catch that and you go up the top and you go up the mountain. It's a nice view.
down your family, Ray, whatever, whatever y'all have.
I'm out of love. other name above you.
You're the Redeemer of all men. this one together. I'd just like to say it sure is nice to see your congregation has increased.
Yes, absolutely.
It's really good to know that you're having larger crowds, and I'm really thankful you are. We are so blessed.
Thank you.
closer we walk to the Almighty, the more secure we feel.